Nearly 1 year ago, a three-alarm fire destroyed a strip mall near 119th and Pacific. Among the victims, the bagel bin. Tonight, the bagels are back. KATV Newswatch 7's Michelle Bandour is live. Michelle?
Rob, remember this. It was one of the coldest nights of the year last January. Firefighters pushed to their limits. Now, a place where many started their day is about to finally reopen in just about 7 hours.
The last month of 2010 brings a brand new bagel bin.
We couldn't ask for anything better to happen for the place. I mean, really. I mean, to look around, you go, wow, it was a blessing.
But rewind to the first month of 2010. The bagel bin burns. Hard to believe the Brezaks would call this a blessing.
When you see something like that, you're just kind of overwhelmed.
A defective oven is to blame for the fire on January 7th, a sub-zero night when wind fuels the flames. It takes firefighters 8 hours all night to put it out.
So did you ever think, we're not just going to reopen? Did that cross your mind?
Not at all. Nope. Not at all.
It was a fleeting,
nope.
Very fleeting. And then it was like, no. We will. This will be where they will boil the bagels.
Almost a year of sweeping up the soot, building a bigger dining area. It's back to business.
They've got the building ready, so what about the bagels? There are hundreds of bagels waiting in the walk-in cooler right now. They're going to start baking them at 11 o'clock, all to be ready for those folks who get here at 5:30 Wednesday morning.
He's been waiting every day to get in here and get his bagel fix.
Regular customers welcome back the bagels. The Brezaks welcome back their friends.
That's what makes you want to come back. I mean, they were just, and then they keep calling, and they keep stopping by, and they've stood behind us this whole time.
In the end, it's not just about bagels, it's about the comeback in a special place that had already been here 32 years.
Life will go on for another 30 years.
Well, they can hope. The bagel bin doesn't have its full menu yet, but hopes that we'll have actually enough bagels and cream cheese for that grand opening tomorrow, December 1st, which is also the first day of Hanukkah, another reason for the strong Omaha Jewish family to celebrate. Now, other businesses in that strip mall have already rebuilt or moved.